Good morning. It's super early, 6 a.m. on Memorial Day, May 25th. Today, obviously, we mark Memorial Day. African Liberation Day. It's National Brown Bag Day. Someday we'll be together, the Supremes. Someday we'll be together. Soon. You can count on that. All right. Diana, can I continue with this lesson? Thank you. She said yes. It's National Hamburger Day. I think I'm going to have a hamburger today at a picnic. It's National Tap Dance Day. Probably something I won't be doing, but you never know today. Could be the day. It's National Wine Day. Chances are probable. And it's Towel Day, because when you get out of the pool, you got to have a towel. But don't leave towel on the floor, because then it's hard to pick up and your mom's got to put it in the washing machine. Whew. So in honor of Memorial Day, we're going to have a picnic today. We're going to have a school picnic. So make sure you have a picnic, take picnic parties, take picnic videos. We're going to upload them. We're having a virtual school picnic today. Very important. I'm going to have something for you guys. I'm very excited about that. Our quote today, wherever you are, be there totally. Eckhart Tolle, wherever you are, be there totally. Hey, enrichment classes are starting up again. Get down, get funky. And karate lesson number 6 being sent out today. How about if I do 6 this way, or that way, or that way? Wait a minute. That way. No, I like that way. Yeah. Yes. Why does Humpty Dumpty love autumn? Because he always has a great fall. There's a new storybook I uploaded. It was a story that my friend Calvin let me borrow. Should I share my ice cream? It's very funny. I enjoyed it. So you will too. Let's see what we got here. Some great stuff. Let's actually go to this screen. Maybe. All right. Now that's a perfect picture. I mean, that's Conrad who played Truffaldino. He might be in his pajama tops. He might even be in his underwear. But look at that face. That's the spirit of our school. I love it. Conrad, you knocked it out of the park on Friday night. Well done, my friend. There's Conrad in a tree. Just because. Conrad's very complex. Someday he's a court jester, and some days he's in a tree. There is Sam. Look at Sam getting ready for his performance. Also a very complex individual. Multi-layered. Multi-talented. Now, I showed you this the other day, I think. This is a picture of Bella. And I was so fixated on her face because it's so adorable. But look at her hat. She got a crown. That's funny. That's funny, man. Good job, Bella. Now, oh, man. Look at Henry. It gets better. Let me see if I can start this video up. This is high-level comedy, people. Okay. Now, that's... So, I do this tissue bit, and he replicated my tissue joke. Henry, that's a 5-star video. That is fantastic. Guys, absolutely blow me away. I got to speak to Elena yesterday. We talked about the play, and we were just so impressed with the work that our boys and girls put into this play. The moms and dads, thank you for that. Just incredible. So I'm gonna we are gonna rock out. You don't know where I'm going here. You might. It's 6 a.m. I must be crazy. I'll see you at the picnic.